Yeah, yes, I suppose surprisingly it is, because at CashFac we think of ourselves as being open banking before open banking was a thing. Audit, so that we've always been about connecting to banks and other financial institutions and doing the things that we now think of as open banking. So it is surprising that it is our first year, but there is now really an established industry in open banking, and we see ourselves as very much part of that. We're showcasing our main product, our virtual bank technology product, CashFac, which plugs in to a client's existing bank account or bank accounts and virtualizes that account into as many virtual accounts as they might need. So the classic uses of that would be for an asset manager maybe to segregate one client's funds from another, but have all the advantages of holding that money in a pooled bank account. Or perhaps for receivables management audit, where you can give each counterparty, each customer that you're dealing with, their own bank account to pay those funds into. It gives you real efficiencies of cash processing. So the combination of the banking and the cash management give you an entire cash platform, sometimes as an infrastructure to support many of the other guys in this room to do their administration, make sure they're compliant, but to deliver that overall cash control regime. Open banking's been a boon for us. As I said earlier, we were open banking before open banking was a thing. What the regulation has done has removed the barriers to do more of that, both in terms of the cooperation from the major financial institutions, but also the opportunities to partner with these other guys in the room. Like to me now, there's no platform that does it all for you, and customers are looking to build a total solution with best of breed products. And there's fantastic innovation here in the room. CashFac, I suppose we position ourselves as that core platform, because all this business leads to controlling cash and controlling your banking. So we sit, if you like, at the hub of the wheel and plug into all these other guys, which gives our, we have fantastic connectivity already, but this gives us more and more, easily allows you to achieve a full global reach and make use of our API interfaces. So it just gives us much more opportunities to do business more quickly and more efficiently with us. It's what we've been waiting for. I suppose for us, I think we're going to see more consolidation. That'll either be for good reasons, where some of the guys out there are failing. Some of the innovators have used up all their funding, and they're going to have to sell, whether that be a fire sale or whether it is just good commercial reasons to come together on that. If there is a downturn, and some people are talking that there might well be, I think that's going to perhaps accelerate that. And I suppose the other aspect of that for us is, in the past recessions, they've revealed scandals, they've revealed lack of administration control. When Lehman's went down, there was consequences, and the regulator then picked up from that and introduced stronger regulation or stronger enforcement of that. CashFac is very much the solution to address compliance and good control and governance. So we would expect that to come out of that downturn as well, a greater focus on the compliance side of things, and maybe more call for our sorts of solutions in that. So that I suppose is what we foresee happening, sort of good and bad over the next year, but both hopefully giving good opportunities for our solution.